What is good, Gin and Tonic Family? Casual here. We are back with another reaction. This was actually recorded during a live. If you come over to the channel, you turn on all notifications, you got a chance to request your own song while we're out here hanging out together. It's more than music, it's lifestyle, it's creativity, it's art, it's expression. It's a way of life, and I'm living it with y'all. So make sure you smash that like button, subscribe, comment, hit that bell, and I'll see you there. We got Olivia Rodrigo, Good For You, the official video. This is number one on trending for music. Mason, what are you getting me into? Let's see what we got. Seems to be popular. Let's go. What is it? Pop? Hip-hop? R&B?
Guess you moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world?
Okay.
Good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess the therapist I found for you should really help.
I really love how she's riding that bass line with her lyrics and everything. That bass line in general is sheesh. But she's riding it the right way right now, that up and down with it. This is dope, man. Okay, I see why this is popular right now.
Let's go. You moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world? And good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess the therapist I found for you should really help. Now you can be a better man for your brand new girl.
You know, I did not even see it turning into like a progressive rock type song like that, or like a pop rock. I didn't see the guitar coming in like that. It really threw me off. I enjoy it though. I like it. Perfect. Off me.
Good for you, I guess you're getting everything you want. You bought a new car and your career's really taking off. It's like we never even happened, baby. What the fuck is up with that? And good for you, it's like you never even met me.
Okay, she turning a little bit. She getting a little twisted in here. Her voice does definitely drag you in, though. Okay, okay.
We never even happened, baby. What the fuck is up with that? And good for you,
like smile right afterwards.
Me. Remember when you swore to God I was the only person who ever got you? Well, screw that. Screw you. You will never have to hurt the way you know that I do. Well, good for you. You look happy and healthy. Not me. If you ever cared to ask. Good for you. You're doing great out there without me, baby. God, I wish that I could do that. I'm the spotlight. Don't step the night.
I like how it's so upbeat, but she's like, I'm glad you could get over it. I'm glad it was so easy for you. But it's not for me. I'm falling in hell over here. It looks like she's gloving up and grabbing some gas. She's about to light someone's ass on fire. You done fucked up, dude. Sheesh. Not suspicious at all.
Maybe I'm too emotional, but your apathy is like a wounded soul. Ooh. Maybe I'm too emotional, maybe you never cared at all. Maybe I'm too emotional, your apathy is like a wounded soul. Maybe I'm
way to put that in right there, almost right after the bridge. It's gonna be a good build up to the chorus one more time. I really like how she like smiles at you. She's got a really good psychotic smile, if that makes any sense. Excuse me. It's like that trolling laugh, you know. She's smiling, but you know, like, she's smiling for her and not for you. It's sarcastic.
Not me.
You know.
I guess you moved on really easily.
Man, that track was nasty. Instrumental in the background, killing it. She came in and did her thing on that. I definitely enjoyed it. Different feel, unique. And just, you feel her vibe on it. Olivia Rodrigo, good for you. Official video. I see why it's taking off. I see why it's number one. Good for her. Keep rocking it out. If you want more on the channel, just let me know down below in the comment section. You guys smash that like button, subscribe, comment, hit that bell. It is all free for you. It means everything to me. We off to another one. I'm Casual. I will see you there. Shit.